Hi, I'm Daniel, and today we're going to highlight just some of the Apologia titles that we carry here at Timberdoodle. All right, we're going to start with the Young Explorer series for ages 6 to 12, topics from astronomy to zoology and lots of stuff in between. They're living books. That means they're well-written, they're conversational, there's lots of information to gather. A lot of families, different families approach it differently. It's beauty of homeschooling. But a lot of families will read the chapter for a week, and then the next week they'll explore, they'll experiment, and we encourage notebooking. In fact, notebooking journals are available for most of these titles, and as well as their free content online. So there's lots to explore and experiment with and learn in creative ways. The notebooking journals are a great resource. There's lots of spaces to fill in the blanks. If you're a family where you like the structure and like the slots to put stuff into, they're a great resource. But we don't want to give you extra work to do. So you decide whether it fits for your family or not. It's not necessary, it's an optional add-on if you think it'll be helpful. For your older students, junior high through high school, Timberdoodle just got in Apologia's Exploring Creation series. And we've got general science, physical science, biology, chemistry, and the amazing human body, the whole series. And they're great, solid textbooks. They're not going to be for everybody. If you have a student maybe that's not so good in math, not interested as keyed into science, you maybe want to look at a different program. But if you have somebody who's a good math student and interested in science or college bound, these books are perfect. These are great solid textbooks. There's lots of information, but also there's diagrams, illustrations, pictures, and in case you ever wondered what a lymph node looks like, I've wondered, that's what a lymph node looks like. As an alternative to the textbook, we also have the entire text on CD. And this is neat. You can do it anywhere you can take your computer. Simply plug the CD in here, it brings it up in Internet Explorer, and it has everything that is in the textbook is on this CD. Plus, it has bonus multimedia material that has video clips, illustrations, explanations of different concepts in there. And if you weren't sure how to pronounce, is it magnesium or magnesium? The answer is here. You also get the complete solutions and test guide on CD. This comes in a booklet form with the textbook. Here you get it on a CD with printable tests. Now, if you opted for the hardcover book rather than the multimedia version, you can still get all that multimedia material on this supplemental CD. And so work with the hardcover book, this CD, and you'll notice in the book these little symbols like that, right there. And where you see that symbol, you know that there's a resource available, a video clip or explanation, something on this multimedia CD that you can plug in and add that information to what you're getting out of the textbook itself. So again, this is the complete textbook, multimedia material, everything on one CD, and this is just the multimedia supplement to work with alongside the hardcover textbook.